So first of all, we are going to talk about where ETC happens in a bacteria. In a bacteria, where ETC happens, what is ETC?